On December 14th of 2012, 26 people, including 20 young children, lost their lives in a school shooting at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Newton, Massachusetts. That's Connecticut, sorry. Unfortunately, as we all know, this scenario has become much too common in America over the last 20 plus years. Our next piece, Into the Silent Land, was written to honor the victims of that massacre. The composer, Stephen Danyew, attended Sandy Hook Elementary School when he was a boy. After the tragedy, he knew he had to do something with his art to pay homage to those poor souls. We had a chance to meet Steve over FaceTime last week in our classroom. As we connected with him in his office in Rochester, New York, we played for him and he gave us valuable feedback. But more importantly, we had the opportunity to ask questions about this work. Students were very specific about musical themes, harmonies, and performance directives found in the work. It was a fascinating class period. In fact, he told me afterwards, he was like, your students have asked such specific direct questions. He was really pleased with the level of detail that we had gleaned from the piece. The piece has its basis in a poem entitled Remember by Christina Rossetti. You will find the words in the latter portion of your program. In our conversation, we learned that the opening is meant to be a funeral march that grows as more and more people arrive at the somber and heart-wrenching event. There are indications of a music box and its childlike wonder over a dark and foreboding rhythm that pulses like a heartbeat. Then there is the simple main motive heard throughout the work, signifying the phrase, "Remember me." As this melody is performed, there are confusing echo effects, similar to what the parents, the community, felt during this event. In the middle, you will hear a change of harmony from minor to major. This shift represents the outpouring of love the composer witnessed in his hometown shortly after the shooting. The small-town intersection in Newton, Connecticut was flooded with a rainbow of colors as cards, balloons, and stuffed animals filled the street of this quiet New England town. The piece concludes with our narrator, Raina Thanks, reciting the poem Remember while the band plays a transparent accompaniment. This is not an easy piece to listen to. It's not an easy piece to perform. But it's an invaluable lesson in the power of music to incite emotion and help us to heal from unspeakable tragedy.
Remember me when I'm gone away. Gone far away into the silent land. When you can no more hold me by the hand. Remember me when no more day by day you tell me of our future that you planned.